founded in 1992 by a handful of Green Bay churches. Freedom House Ministries is a Christ-centered nonprofit organization helping homeless families with children, offering far more than simply food, clothing, and shelter. Freedom House provides families the tools they need to become self-sustaining, active members of the community. Freedom House Ministries is changing lives. The fastest growing segment of the homeless population is families with children. This year, the number of homeless children in Brown County schools is expected to exceed 1,200. Lack of food, proper shelter, and high stress put homeless children at a great disadvantage in school, which in turn increases the odds that they will experience homelessness again as adults.
We are the only shelter in Brown County that serves all types of homeless families with children. That means single moms, single dads, and couples. We are not a shelter that is limited to being three hots and a cot. We have an 8 to 12 week program where we reach out and serve our families holistically, meaning we are ministering to them body, soul, and spirit.
Currently, in a facility that can house up to 12 families at a time, the ministry expanded from its original four-family shelter in an effort to meet the needs of the area's homeless population.
We have this growing number of families that have no stable place to live while they're waiting for us.
Right now, they average 64 families in Brown County and over 30 families in outlying areas waiting to be admitted into the program. Freedom House doesn't just offer refuge from the hard realities of life. They are a ministry that teaches people not to just survive, but thrive.
Each family is given a tailor-made plan because it's going to be based on the unique nature of that family. Our case management staff and our family support specialist is responsible for really digging to find out what is the root cause of homelessness for this particular family. One of the first things that we talk about with the family is what they can expect from us, but then we also talk about what we expect from them.
As they enter their 20th year, Freedom House has served more than 1,100 families with 2,100 children and has a success rate of 95%.
We realize that we need to stay connected with our families when they leave. Part of that process is also to bring our graduates back to serve as an encouragement to say, I know exactly where you've been, and here I am on the other side of the journey.
Sheena Holowinski, a September 2010 Freedom House graduate, exemplifies the meaning of success. She dreamed of being on the other side of the desk so she could be the first face every new family would see when they came in.
Sheena is an awesome young woman. She shatters the stereotype of a homeless family. She embraced our program from day one, so much so that even while she was still in-house, she was already thinking about how she could give back.
The message of Freedom House is hope. It's the things that go beyond the brick and mortar, the lives that are being changed and transformed. Look at what we've done together with the expectation of making a real difference.
Without Freedom House, we've got children who are on the streets. We've got families that don't know how to parent. We're talking about the future of our community. It's children that aren't going to be raised up with the values that are necessary for them to be a vital part of our community.